And I'm very thankful for those things that I went through in my life, man. It made me the man who I am today, you know, which is a loving father, loving person, you know, a loving citizen, and also a fucking badass football player, you know, so.
Launches down the middle.